In this video, watch me insult one of the Queen's swans and watch me get dive bombed by a squadron of geese. Yes. Better stay tuned. Hi there, guys. Well, it's Monday, the 3rd of January. I hope you're all doing well. Happy New Year. It's finally a nice enough day for me to come out and have a walk because it's not raining at long last. It's quite nice, pretty quiet. It's actually a bank holiday here today on this Monday. So it's an official work school holiday for everyone. Sort of the last day until it all starts happening again for the year. And while it's been great, everything gets put on hold here for 2 weeks, so over the holiday. So I'm glad that things will be getting back to business again, so things can happen. But anyway, I'm headed towards some lakes right now, and I'll talk to you again in a moment. So here's something that I can't wait to be done with. The sun's setting at 3 p.m. It's almost gone down, in fact. I guess another, well, officially sunset is at 4 p.m. But as you can see, it's getting close. So there we are. Anyway, onward with my walk.
Who do you think you are swanning around all day like that?
Yeah, you, waggy tail. So it's a pretty fun time of the year, actually. And this is like, I think, one day in between lots of rain and cold and frost and things that's going to be coming up this week, I think. But for today, it's beautiful and pretty calm and not too cold. What I like about this time of year, walking through here, is like you can actually see all the birds' nests up in the trees and stuff. Which is normally, of course, covered by leaves. Haven't seen any bears, but I think they're all hibernating in England at the moment. So, yeah. So anyway, I hope you're all doing well. And yeah, you know, I've been busy this last, last half of the year particularly. Things really kind of picked up for me finally, which is great. Got to do quite a bit of performing again in a few different places and countries, long last. Thought that was never going to happen again. But what I want to do moving forward is to offer up a bit more visual stuff like this. This is actually kind of what I would consider just a part of a video diary that I'll be doing more of, because when I travel around, even though a lot of shows I work on, I can't really talk much about what I'm doing or show much, you know, not even allowed to video most of the time. So I can't video diary that stuff, but I think I can perhaps diary some of the travels and things along the way. I've always had this this instinct to document things anyway. So, hey, why not? You know, why not do this moving forward? So this is number one of a whole series of video diaries, basically, of whatever, you know. It could be work, it could just be taking a walk, or it could be some thoughts about things. I will put them up on Facebook and Instagram as well, but the main home for this stuff is going to be right now YouTube. I couldn't even say it. YouTube. It's going to be YouTube. And So that is Mike Quinn Studios. So if you're not already there, follow me there and get messages, get notified with that little weird bell thing, because that is where I'll put a lot of my visual efforts. Facebook doesn't really work so well with showing stuff to a lot of people anymore, as I found out. I think things are changing a lot, of course, with the algorithms and stuff constantly, but I'm just not reaching the people that I want to reach there, that I think I should be reaching. So So yeah, let's have for now have YouTube be sort of my sort of home for at least videos anyway. And I want to do a few different things this year, this coming year, particularly from the second quarter forward. So you know, yeah, what was that? April? Yes. I do believe so. Sort of roughly there, March, April onwards, I'll be introducing a few different... somebody's honking over there. I think it's the clown duck somewhere back there. I don't know. So anyway, yes, I'll be doing sort of a few little shows, possibly something with puppets and definitely something without puppets too. So... I'll see how all that goes, but would love it if you could all support me there. So, you know, get ahead of the game now. And when you see videos, if you can watch them to the end, that always helps apparently. So the last thing I put up was my Winter's Tale music video. And I think it barely got 200 views, and looking at the metrics, only about 20 people actually watched it to the end. That was kind of a shame, but, you know, that's how it goes. So, let's see if we can build a little more, interaction. I'll be doing a lot of it will be pre-recorded like this is, but also a lot will be, live as well. I'll try and do more live regular videos, which will also be, simultaneously on Facebook and, YouTube live as well. Subject to work, of course, and travel and that kind of thing. It's quite exciting, actually. And some ducks. Yes, I think that's all the geese. I don't know. They're flying things in the sky. Sun's going down. Otherwise, I hope you've all had a good holiday season and staying safe, you know, let's look for good things ahead. Oh, see if I can get those. Oh, they're there somewhere. Okay, what else? So the other thought that I wanted to share real quick actually is two words: be intentional. And that is something that I'm really trying to do right now with all my decisions to achieve a little bit more this year than what I otherwise might. And what that means really is just being specific and aware and conscious of your choices with what you want to do and don't want to do and how you want to do those things. So the more intentional, consciously intentional you are about things that you choose to do, I think the greater success and the more considered they'll be, but the more you will achieve. So I know it sounds kind of obvious, but those are kind of my words to myself for the week, really, I think. And I'm just going to be very intentional about each day and each week and the present and the future. And so that's exactly what I'm doing right now. I'm being very intentional about putting this out and telling you about what's going on and what I'm planning. So, there's a big fight going on back there. There's a lot of politics with the wildlife around here. Okay, they're flying in a V formation. They must be going to war or something. I don't know. But it's quite beautiful anyway, and it's nice to be able to take this moment to enjoy and to share it with you all too. But anyway, I'll look in, and I'll be around a lot more frequently. You know, let's have a bit of fun. Let's make it a good year for each of us. Let's be kind to each other. Let's... give without expecting something back as well, and just look out for each other and get through this winter, or in the southern hemisphere, this very hot summer. Sorry about that, guys. I hope to see more of you as the year wears on, and maybe travel will be a little bit easier. I think it seems to me as though we are going to get there at some point. I think we will have a lot of bumps and spikes, but I think each time that happens they will perhaps diminish a little more. each time. So just try to take care and have as good a time as you can. Try to find a little bit of joy in each day, and as I say, be intentional with your choices and what you do each day with your time. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you on the next one. Okay, take care. Bye.
Ah, look out! No, look out! Ah,
and here now is a message from me, Mike Quinn Studios on YouTube. Hit the like, leave a comment, watch the video till the end, hit the subscribe button and hit the notification bell. Is that all you've got to do? My goodness me, that's way too much stuff. Just ignore all that and it'll be fine, I'm sure. Thanks. And that is a wrap.